Your local donations for residents in Houston are now in the hands of those who need them most. Earlier this week, we told you that St. Mark Deliverance Center in Portsmouth collected donations and filled an 18-wheeler with supplies. On Tuesday, the organizer, Kentrell Devin, and Portsmouth School Board member Lakeisha Atkinson flew to Texas. They hand-delivered the supplies and some cash to Kingdom Culture Assembly of Churches in Houston.